Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? To bring us to the end times? We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from.
Find some equipment. I'll take it all. I got plenty of free weight right now.
Let's keep moving. That thing is still out there.
Oh no. Maybe I should go ahead and take both of them just to be safe. Let's go around over here. Let's see here. Going to my weapons. I'll go ahead and equip this one just to be safe. Woo! There's gonna be plenty of that. Look how swole my dude looks. If I could give you guys a short review of this game, I can't. Because it's just we need to get amazing. Home.
That dragon is tearing up the whole keep.
Just give me a minute. I'm out of breath.
If you would like to fail your last semester in college,
Stormcloaks. Maybe we can reason with them.
If you'd like to fill out this last few weeks of school, definitely buy this game.
Hold on now. We only want to.
You won't take us alive.
You want to die.
Oh shit. Oh bitch. Really is a shame.
Let me see if I can get that door.
Let me pull that sword again with the blood on it. Look at that blood. Alright. Well, he has a nice little outfit I can use. And the iron warhammer. He's officially naked. So the reason I'm guessing that they put these two here is mainly because... definitely take that. Mainly because you start with a male or female.
Let's go.
There's a selection right there. That's probably why they did that. Can I take the broom, really? What? Hang on, let me search this dude. Just in case my other boots go away. I still got plenty of carrying weight left.
Come on,
so.
This way.
This dude's about to get me killed, I know it. And I'll definitely keep playing this game as long as you guys are enjoying it. I love this game so far.
Damn, that dragon doesn't give up easy.
What are you doing? We need to get out of Helgen, now!
These Imperials have potions in here. We're going to need them.
Hey!
Ah, shit, I gotta fight again.
Enough!
I bet this guy's distracted, right? He just has more of the same stuff. I don't really need all that. Take some potions. You know, the wine, hang on, that's got some pretty good value just for, weighing only 0.5. I wonder if there's anything else I can take in here that might be good right now. Value on that's just screaming at me, so. Alright, we'll do those two. Oh, yes. Thank you! I could do that about 50 times every video. At the start of every video, I'm just gonna pull my sword out. I'm just fucking weak.
Done then. This way. The torture room.
Stormcloak! That's just the door!
Close.
Lucky.
That's good.
guessing they just all have the same shit. Alright, I got you.
Get out of here.
You have no authority over me, boy.
Didn't...
I'm gonna let you guys read this. You can pause it if you need to. I've actually already read this part, so I'm gonna skim through it. And you just pause the video if you need to read it.
Said the keep is under attack. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Don't bother with that. Lost the key ages ago. Poor fellow's breathed.
See if you can get it open with some picks. We'll need everything we can get.
I don't know how it works. No, no, no. Ah, come on. There we go.
Shoot. Take all my things, please.
Grab what you can. Let's go.
There's no way.
We had gold, we had potions. Oh, shit, yes. I'm gonna put some of that armor on here in a little bit, but for now I'm just gonna roll like this. What we're doing. I'm following these guys.
We need to find a way out.
Are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute. Let me think.
Oh, wow.
Die, rebel. We are out of
here. Come on, bitch. Bring it. Yeah, thank you. I'll search him in a second. Ah, let me show these guys what's up.
Oh, so fast.
I got it. Hang on, let me heal real quick. I'm gonna get my ass kicked here in a minute. Let's see. Damn it, hang on. I want to use the wrong potion. I meant to use two of the other ones. But... Ah! Zero weight. I'll take that. Who's gonna do that? This dude's sword is a lot better than the one I got. Hang on. Got a great battle axe. Yes.
Let's see where this goes.
Did we lose our other guy? Guess he got shanked. I don't like this. Oh shit!
No going back that way. I guess we're lucky that didn't come down on top of us. We'd better push on. I'm sure the others will find another way out.
So far this game has got a lot of similarities to the last ones. Or the last Oblivion, excuse me. Elder Scrolls. We gotta go this way then, brah. Oh, shit. Ah, oh, fuck spiders. Really? Ah! I'm backpedaling now. Where's homeboy at? Come on, mate. Get your ass in there. Take care of them little... Yeah, get him. Battle axe in the... Look how big these are! Jesus!
What next?
What do they got?
Iron snakes.
How does a fucking spider have, How does it have gold? You ain't out there shopping for shit, you know? Where'd this dude go? You already go down here?
Yep. This looks like the way. Hold up. There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. You might be able to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow. Watch where you stay. Well, might take it by surprise.
I got pickpocketed.
Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch her.
Well, shit. Hang on. If he recommends the bow, let me just go ahead and use the one that that dude gave me. She needs to be safe. I'll punch him with the bow.
He doesn't know.
I think he fucking saw us.
That was close.
I thought he fucking saw me. He about to fight no bear.
This looks like the way out.
Here goes Skyrim, everybody.
Wait! Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back. Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.